Okay, I think we're ready for tonight's headliner, the R.D. Olson Blues Band. You know what? You sound like you're ready. I know I am too. The R.D. Olson Blues Band is the real deal. And they're here to rock the stage. R.D. and his band play blues with respect to the past and a good kick in the butt into the new millennium. You can't help but feel a live performance resonate in your soul, and you're just about to experience that excitement. Make no mistake, R.D. and his band are not just players of the blues. They are a top-notch, national-caliber performers, and they really bring it to the stage. His playlist is a nice mix of dem muddy blues, as R.D. would say, and contemporary blues. No matter what genre you like, you will love this band. Please help me welcome to the stage the R.D. Olson Blues Band. Thank you. get your blues on? Are you ready to get your blues on? That is what I thought. Please, without further ado, let's welcome to the stage Blues Hall of Famer, Mr. R.D. Olson. How's everybody doing out there tonight? Oh yeah, how about my band, ladies and gentlemen? And I also want to thank the Boteros, Levy and the boys sounded great when we came in. How about another round of applause to Paul Cruz? Got the show warmed up for us. Well, hope you're ready for a good dose of the blues, because that's what we brought for you. And Chandler right here this evening, so without getting it out too far, fellas, just take it on home, Tom. When the blues all began back in Mississippi, the little thing goes like this. Can you hear me when I call? Ooh, child, can you hear me?
So glad to be here in Chandler. Thanks to Phoenix Blue Society and the city of Chandler for having us. We really are enjoying this show. Here's a little thing called Every Day I Have the Blues. Let's change that.
Well, I cried you a river, your time to cry me, see.
dear to me, woman. You see, I cried last night, I cried the night before. This time, pretty baby, I'm gonna cry no more. I said, now, baby, girl, now your time to come home. When I cried, you will remember your time to cry me up. See, Rich Bone gonna do some crying right over there. Get tired, y'all. Thank you. like a hippie. I said, I cut you a river. Girl, you're gonna cry me if you take us in, Ray. Now here's a little thing called Every Day I Have the Blues. Move on down the line somewhere down over there. 7-Eleven on a shoulder, nobody cried. One more time, every day. I'm gonna make that a big daddy be on the guitar right now, y'all. Right now, I'd like to feature our tenor player, Mr. Eric Williams. I feel you. Up that suitcase, fellas, and head out down the road anyway, because this woman, she just don't love me and she don't appreciate me no more. And so, yeah, I think all I need is going to pack it up and move on down the road to some place that's just a little happier, a little bit more hospitable, you know what I'm saying? Are y'all having a good time? Yeah. Do y'all love the blues?
Yes.
Well, how come we ain't all dancing out there? What's up with that? How can you listen to the blues and not shake your thing just a little bit? Or put your hands together? Let's break it down, fellas. I want to hear the audience out here. I want a little audience participation.
No, ain't gonna happen.
Yeah, now we can hear you. Yeah, we get to watch and feel your group. Oh yeah, do you feel it, fellas?
Oh yeah.
I feel it. Oh yeah, that's how we like it. Keep it right there, y'all. then move on down the line. Well, I'm gonna pack my suitcase. Nobody cry. No, 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 not around here. All righty, thank you so much. Here's a song we wrote. Well, we didn't write all of them. We kind of rearranged it. It's on a new CD. We got a little thing called I Miss New Orleans. Thank you. That don't give me the blues. Big Daddy D on the guitar. Talk thought about you. A Creole tune, all that fills the air. Magnolias in June. I'm wishing I was there. Thank you so much.